Hi everyone, Dr. Barbalat here. So Yutima asked me this month to talk about the difference between bladder infections and kidney infections. So both are actually considered UTIs, but one is usually considered much more severe than the other. So let's talk about that. So first of all, bladder infections. Those are the typical UTIs that you think about. Burning when you urinate, frequency, urgency. This is the bladder, and these are the kidneys. And most of the time, the bacteria ends up just in the bladder. But occasionally, the bacteria can go up the ureters to the kidney. And when that happens, the symptoms are a lot more severe. Patients feel unwell. Think like how you feel when you have the flu. You would have back pain, fever, chills. Occasionally, people even end up in the hospital with kidney infections. Kidney infections are a lot more serious than bladder infections. And the only reason bladder infections could be serious is if they become kidney infections. Bye.